Faith breaches the Iron Curtain in Berlin. Defying a red-ordered boycott of the event, thousands of East Berliners cross the border to take part in the 10th Evangelical Church Convention in West Berlin. More than 12,000 children rally in youth ceremonies while their elders take part in convention sessions. No such meetings were allowed in East Berlin, where observances of the Evangelical Conclave are limited to religious services. The roadblocks that the communists throw in the path of the faithful have failed to dampen religious fervor in the East.